What are the hypomethylating agents currently being used to treat AML?
What are the currently hypomethylating agents being used and how they are different? There's two drugs available. The first one was 5-azacitidine, and the second one is a decitabine. The 5-azacitidine is given sub-Q and intravenously over 7 days of treatment, and decitabine is given IV daily for 5 days. The decitabine was explored as sub-Q formulation as well, and oral formulation. Sub-Q formulation did not succeed. The 5-azacitidine will transform into decitabine inside the cells, the substrate to kill the cells. And both were tried in a randomized trial, and both were effective. In my mind, they are both equivalent. You can use either one.
How is azacitidine administered?
It can be administered either sub-Q formulation or IV formulation. I offer either one to my patient. Depends on the patient preference. I can tell you, when you give sub-Q formulation, some people can have pain at injection site. If they have low platelets, they can have some small hematomas, and some patients may not like it, and they prefer IV formulation. The IV formulation is 1 hour infusion. If I want to go to my work, I'm in a rush, I want to take the sub-Q formulation. So I have a group of patients, those who will tell me, I don't care about the pain, I want to in and out, I want to resume my normal functional life activities. And others say, I hate the pain, I'm scared of the pain, give me IV formulation. So both are equivalent and both can be used.
How is decitabine administered?
It's administered intravenously over 5 days. We have oral formulation, but there are different drugs. In a way, I say the oral azacitidine is different than the IV we give, different indication, different function compared to the IV formulation. And then decitabine is given IV. We tried sub-Q, but that did not succeed. So we have IV formulation given daily for 5 days. This is the standard of care. We explored the oral formulation, where we assess the pharmacokinetics of decitabine given orally versus IV, and we found the best dose is equivalent to IV formulation when given orally. And therefore, today, we have either formulation. Now, that being said, the oral decitabine is only approved for MDS, not yet for AML. In AML, it's given off-label, but everybody is using it.
Thanks for watching. By creating a HealthTree account, you can get exclusive access to the latest HealthTree University content, track your course progress, take notes, and bookmark lessons. Visit the links in the description below to get started.